footage that was released originally, but they've taken away some of the cloudiness about it, so hopefully it can be a little bit clearer. If it's clearer, then we can get accurate information on who it is and identify the unidentified female. That's our hope.
But you've had a fair amount of response to the first video?
We have. And among everything, just the occurrence itself, we've had a lot of response to it. All the tips, I think I mentioned over 300 tips by telephone alone. So some of those are about the identity of the female, but some involve any aspect of the case, just people think what might be helpful to them.
You were able to confirm that it was Tori in the original video.
That was confirmed by...